Okay, here's a tune. It's my interpretation of Bill Monroe's interpretation of an old fiddle tune called The Dusty Miller. And this is probably the song that drew me to the mandolin first. It goes something like this.